Fertility herbs. Ashwagandha. It has been traditionally used as an adaptogenic herb, which means it helps the body to cope with stress and anxiety. It is believed that ashwagandha may help to improve fertility by reducing stress and anxiety levels, which can negatively impact fertility. Lady's mantle. It is believed to have anti-inflammatory and astringent properties that may help to regulate menstrual cycles and improve the health of the reproductive system. Vitex. It is believed to have a regulating effect on the menstrual cycle and may help to increase progesterone levels, which can support fertility. Yarrow. It has traditionally been used to regulate menstrual cycles and improve fertility. Ashwagandha, lady's mantle, vitex, and yarrow may help to regulate hormones and improve the overall health of the reproductive system, which can increase the chances of conception. Ashwagandha, lady's mantle, vitex, and yarrow may help to reduce stress and anxiety levels, which can negatively impact fertility. Ashwagandha, lady's mantle, vitex, and yarrow may help to support the healthy functioning of the ovaries and uterus. Ashwagandha, lady's mantle, vitex, and yarrow may help to improve the chances of implantation and maintain pregnancy. Ashwagandha, lady's mantle, vitex, and yarrow may help to improve the overall health of the reproductive system and support the overall well-being of women trying to conceive. Ashwagandha, lady's mantle, vitex, and yarrow may help to improve the chances of natural pregnancy.